Today we're going to look at ZIP, the Z-Axis Inspection Protocol System, used for quality assurance here at our contract manufacturing center in Western New York. Everything we inspect uses this system, whether it's incoming, in-process, or outgoing inspection. The QA manager sets up each item in ZIP, a browser-based tool tied into our ERP system. Entering the part number auto-fills the description and key information for the item. Then the QA manager defines the measurement criteria and which items we need to inspect. This is important because a typical printed circuit board, for example, will have hundreds of dimensions, and we want to make sure that we're inspecting those that are critical to quality, or CTQ. Sometimes the customer tells us which parameters are CTQ, but usually we work with our engineering department and our knowledge of the customer's application to determine the CTQ parameters. For example, our engineers know where this board has a tight fit into the customer's housing, so it's marked critical to quality and will be inspected. The QA manager enters the critical dimensions, the specified values with their tolerance, and the corresponding minimum and maximum allowable values. At quality control, the technician finds the part number, opens the profile, and knows exactly what to inspect. Some criteria are visually inspected and entered as pass-fail. Others are measured, and the actual measured values are entered into ZIP. There's no need for the technician to do mental math to determine whether the value is within tolerance. ZIP does it faster and more accurately. Now all of the data, along with the inspector's initials and date, is saved in the system. This gives us a powerful tool for analysis and improvement of our manufacturing processes. For example, if we take a close look at the historical data for a particular item, we might see that even though it usually passes inspection, it does so while consistently being near the edge of its tolerance. Our manufacturing engineers can then adjust their process to bring that parameter closer to the center of its tolerance and better assure high yield. Without a system like ZIP, we would know only how many boards passed or failed. The Z-Axis Inspection Protocol supports productivity and quality by making sure we're inspecting the right things, that we have a complete record of what we inspected, and that we can use that wealth of information for process improvement. Contact us to learn more about PCB assembly manufacturing at Z-Axis.